కి ఎస్ఎంఎస్ చేయండి.
అతి తక్కువ స్పేస్ లో విశాలమైన లుక్ తీసుకొచ్చి ఆ షాప్ ను స్పేషియస్ గా తీర్చిదిద్దారు ఆర్కిటెక్ట్ రాజ్ ఆముదాల. ముచ్చటైన ఇంటీరియర్స్ తో ఆ ఐస్ క్రీమ్ షాప్ ను లావిష్ గా తీర్చిదిద్దిన వైనం ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం.
I am Renuka Reddy and we are in conversation with architect Raj Amudala, the chief architect Raj Architects. What was the initial client brief and how did you come up with this design?
No, actually when we got the project, this is very small project in the terms of the square feet, but the design elements are very very much involved.
Yes, yes.
As the project is very linear, it's 1:5 ratio. The 10 feet width as well as 55 feet depth, the designing this project is very challenging.
Yeah.
Initially when we go on our, to our desks, we thought how to play create the spaces.
Yeah.
When we are creating the spaces, we thought to keep a main counter in the middle and divide the spaces into three parts.
Okay.
The counter will be in the center and the front part will be more like a quick bite munch with a high stool things.
Yeah.
And the back side we can give for a leisure seating. And this when the client has told the gist of the thing, she want to focus more on to the youth, to catch the youth, because it's surrounded by the colleges and something.
Yeah.
So when we design, we want to design more retro and modern kind of a concept. Nowadays selfies into the trend.
Yeah.
So according to that, we want to create every wall as a photography wall.
Okay, the backdrop walls.
And while placing this counter, counter divides the space. We used a metallic linear strips weighed with a pipe and we broken with a Spanish tiles.
Okay.
And to enter, as soon as you enter into the space, you feel that the space is divided into three segments.
Yes, yes. Have you thought about any theme to elaborate the space as such?
No, basically we thought to merge the retro as well as the contemporary fusion of this space to create a more space environment. That's the try to merge retro and contemporary into the concept. Basically the space is very narrow. We want to create the three different spaces. The center space is divided with the counter as well as the front space is divided with the quick bite, and the back space is divided into the leisure seating, and more of the walls we want to create more of European and contemporary kind of themes. That's all. Highlighted part of this space is that the streetscape kind of a wallpaper we use, so that to create the illusion of the space continuing. And on the ceiling also we used illuted wallpaper, so that the total space looks more of illusion rather than it creates a small space. If you enter it, it gives a huge space.
ee profile meeku nachite vote ani rasi space ichi RAJ ani type chesi 950502044 3